Pasighat West MLA and vocal Congress leader Ninong Ehring for his perspective on the incident. So, Mr. Ehring, welcome to Northeast Live. Well, Mr. Ehring, another provocation by the Chinese. There seems to be no room for laxity in the borders. So, your take on this?
Good evening, viewers. I'm very pleased that you have always taken up the issue of the Indo-China border problems. At this time also, I have just seen it on the news this morning that once again the Chinese have intruded into our areas. To be very frank, there is no LAC or there is no boundary like that we have in Bangladesh or in Pakistan. So it becomes a no man's land for anyone. This is not only in the borders of Bumla or you can say in Geyling, Kibito, Chaklam, all those or those areas along the border. We have a very long border. But here what happened is it's very difficult for us to man our guards also. You will see that only the ITBP is there. The army presence is only in some very particular areas, like in, say, Anjao or in Tawang. But or in Mechuka, in some parts of bordering India and China. We don't have a boundary as such. So that is the reason we have patrols which come from the Chinese side or from the Indian side. But mainly I have seen, and whenever we have heard, it is the incursions from the Chinese side, not from the Indian side. The Indian have all, we have always patrolled it. Now the issue of the last very issue of Sungrungsu Valley, which the Chinese had taken from us long time back. But thing is that now also they are always trying to be, you know, provocative. So now after we have such good terms and conditions, we have a very good external affairs minister who's always trying to deal with it. In fact, now we have His Excellency, the Vice President of India in Arunachal Pradesh, in Itanagar. Now suddenly you'll find that the Chinese are again starting shouting and, you know, saying that this is South Tibet, and we always have issues on that. But I'm sure that good sense should prevail, and the Chinese guys there, they should not, you know, keep on intruding in our areas and leave us peaceful. And we want that we must have cordial relations with them.
All right, Mr. Ehring, thank you so much for all those details.